Planet of the Fakes for Kids. And Pig Star. H. News. Video shows Kwan Bobby Charles alone in the area where his body was found. No 3. Kwan Bobby Charles. Demonstrators hold a peaceful protest outside of the Iberia Parish Sheriff's Office on Wednesday, November 11, 2020, in New Iberia. The protesters were seeking answers in the death of 15-year-old Kwan Bobby Charles. Video evidence shows Kwan Bobby Charles alone near the Lororoville location where his body was found. No 3, according to a statement released Saturday by Iberia Parish Sheriff Tommy Romero. The statement regarding the investigation into the 15-year-old's death was issued in light of the public interest into the circumstances. Romero said he wanted to assure the public that IPSO is following every lead to gather evidence into what happened in the untimely death of Charles. Any loss of life is a tragedy, and that is especially true when it is a young person, Romero said. Although we believe it is important not to compromise any part of our investigation, we are prepared to release some details so that the public can be assured we are not resting in our effort to find the truth. In the statement, Romero said a parent of Charles first notified the Baldwin Police Department of a possible disappearance on October 30. BPD then contacted the St. Mary Parish Sheriff's Office. It wasn't until No. 3, Romero said, that IPSO was contacted by Charles' parent and notified of a potential missing person in the area. Deputies located Charles within a matter of hours of being notified, Romero said. As soon as Charles was found, we immediately began treating this as a homicide investigation, and deputies have since been actively and aggressively collecting evidence, the sheriff stated. Investigators have conducted multiple in-person interviews with those who knew Charles and who may have interacted with him before his death, according to the statement. Investigators have also gathered evidence at the home of individuals who were reportedly with Charles just before his disappearance, have interviewed those individuals, and are actively tracking their whereabouts. Deputies have also spoken with a witness who reportedly saw Charles before his death in the area, where he was later found deceased. A preliminary autopsy report, issued Friday, suggests that Charles died of drowning. IPSO is awaiting a toxicology report. Charles' family has commissioned an independent autopsy. Romero urged anyone who has any additional information to contact the Iberia Parish Sheriff's Office at 337-369-3711. Thank you very, very, very much. Go to www.amer-ica.com.